Yes.
Yes. So, welcome to our task today. In this task or in this exam, I will do two things.
Yes.
The first thing I'll do is I'll make a statement. And when I make a statement or a sentence, you need to say,
Oh, right.
And the second thing I'll do is I'll ask you a lot of questions. And you need to shout the answers out loud. Right? Shout the answer out
loud.
This is very important. Very, very, very important. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, so let's come to the lesson. Let's come to the lesson. Day of the
dead. Okay.
Day of the dead. I go to Guatemala on the day of the dead, November 1st.
Oh!
Right. So, who go to Guatemala on the day of the dead, November 1st?
Tony.
Yes, me, Tony, right. I go to the Guatemala on the day of the dead, November 1st. So, does Tony go to New York on the day of the dead, November 1st?
No.
No, right. He do not, right? He do not. Go to New York. He goes to Guatemala. He goes to Guatemala on the day of the dead, November 1st. So, where does Tony go? Where does Tony go?
Guatemala.
Guatemala. He goes to the Guatemala on the day of the dead, November 1st. So, did Tony go to Guatemala on Christmas?
No.
No, not Christmas. Yes, then you go to Guatemala on dead holiday.
No.
No, not dead holiday. So, yes, then you go to Guatemala on the day of the dead, November 1st.
Yes.
Yes. He goes to Guatemala on the day of the dead, November 1st. So, what does Tony do on the day of the dead, November 1st? What
go to Guatemala.
Do? Yeah, he goes to Guatemala. He goes to Guatemala on the day of the dead, November 1st.
First.
So, does Tony go to Guatemala on Christmas?
No.
No, no. Does Tony go to Guatemala on the day of the dead, November 1st?
Yes.
Who go to Guatemala on the day of the dead, November 1st? Who? Yes, Tony, right?
Tony.
Me, Tony. He goes to Guatemala on the day of the dead, November 1st. Tony goes to Guatemala on the day of the dead, November 1st. So, what does Tony do on the day of the dead, November 1st? What does he do? Yes, he goes to Guatemala on the day of the dead, November 1st, right? Yeah, so he is, or I am, okay, I am curious about this holiday, curious, right? Curious about this holiday.
Yeah.
All right, so who is curious about this holiday? Yeah, Tony, right?
Tony
is curious about this holiday. So is Tony very scared about this holiday?
No.
No, he's not scared. So is Tony very happy about this holiday?
No.
No, it's not happy. It's not happy. It's very curious. So, how does Tony feel? How does Tony feel about this holiday?
Yes, he is curious.
He is curious about this holiday. He is curious about this holiday. So, is Tony curious about Christmas?
No.
No, he's not. Right. It's not curious about Christmas. It's curious about this holiday. He's curious about this holiday. So which holiday? Which holiday is Tony curious about? Which holiday?
Yes. Day of the dead,
right? The day of the dead. He's curious about the day of the dead. So where is the day of the dead? Right? Yeah, it's in
Guatemala.
Right. Day of the dead is in Guatemala. And Tony is very, very curious about this holiday. So that's why he goes to the cemetery to see what's happening. Okay, so who goes to the cemetery? Yeah, Tony. He goes to the cemetery. Does Tony go to the toilet?
No, not toilet.
Does Tony go to the cemetery? Yes.
Yes.
He goes to the cemetery. So does Tony go to the cemetery to help party with his friends?
No.
No, he didn't go to the cemetery to have a party with his friends. He goes to the cemetery to see what's happening, right? He goes to the cemetery to see what's happening. Okay, so who goes to the cemetery to see what's happening? Yeah, Tony.
Tony,
he goes to the cemetery to see what's happening. Okay, so does Tony go to the cemetery to dancing?
No.
No. Does Tony go to the cemetery to eat?
No.
Not eat. In the cemetery, he goes to the cemetery to see what's happening on the day of the dead. He goes to the cemetery to see what's happening on the day of the dead. So, when does Tony go to the cemetery? Yeah, he goes to the cemetery on the day of the dead, November 1st, right? He goes to the cemetery on the day of the dead, November 1st. Okay, so does Tony go to the cemetery on the day of the dead, November 2nd?
No,
not November 2nd. He goes to the cemetery on the day of the dead, November 1st, right?
Yeah.
And what he finds is quite interesting. So, what Tony finds is quite boring? No. What Tony finds is quite scary?
No.
So, how about what Tony finds in the cemetery on the day of the dead? Now, yeah, it's quite interesting. It's quite interesting.
Interesting.
Okay, so, the atmosphere is like a party.
Oh.
Okay, so, how about the atmosphere in the cemetery on the day of the dead? How about the atmosphere in the cemetery? Yeah, the atmosphere is like a party.
Party.
The atmosphere is like a party. So, is the atmosphere is like a party?
Yeah.
Yes, the atmosphere is like a party. So, is the atmosphere in the toilet like a party?
No.
So, the atmosphere where is like a party? Yeah, the atmosphere of the
day of
the cemetery.
The cemetery.
Of the cemetery is like a party, right? The atmosphere of the cemetery is like a party. Okay, so there are people everywhere. Okay, so are there dogs everywhere? No, not dogs. Are there chickens everywhere? No, not chickens.
No.
Are there people everywhere? Yes, there are. There are people everywhere. So, are there a lot of people in the toilet?
No.
Are there a lot of people in the cemetery on the day of the dead? Yes.
Yes.
Are there a lot of people in the cemetery in normal day?
No, not in
normal day. There are a lot of people in the cemetery on the day of the dead. November 1st. Not the normal day. There are a lot of people in the cemetery on the
day of the dead.
November 1st. Right. There are a lot of people in the cemetery on the day of the dead, November 1st. A lot of people everywhere in the cemetery on normal day, only on the day of the dead, November 1st, right? So, there are a lot of people everywhere, right? So, families are sitting around the graves of the dead ancestor.
So,
who are sitting around the graves of their dead ancestor? Who? Yes.
Families.
Families are sitting around the graves of the dead ancestor. So, are they sitting around the graves of the dogs?
No.
No, they're not sitting around the graves of the dogs. So, where are families sitting around? Where are they or where are families sitting around? Yes. Families are sitting around the graves of the dead ancestors, right? They are sitting around the graves of the dead ancestors. So, what are they sitting around? What are they sitting around? They are sitting around the graves of their dead ancestors. Family are sitting around the graves of the dead ancestors. Okay, and they clean the graves. Who clean the graves? Yes, family. Do they clean the toilet? No, they don't clean the toilet in the cemetery. Do they clean the graves of the dogs? No, not the graves of the dogs. Do they clean the graves of the chickens? No, no, not the graves of the chickens. So do they clean the graves of the dead ancestor? Yes.
Yes.
They clean the graves of their dead ancestors. So what do family clean? What do they clean? Yes. They clean the graves of their dead ancestor. So, who cleaned the graves of their dead ancestor? Who? Yes. Family has cleaned the graves of their dead ancestor. So, they are fresh flowers.
Oh.
So, who are fresh flowers? Yes. Families. They art fresh flowers. Yes. So what do family art on the graves of their dead ancestor? Yeah, they art fresh flowers. So do they art food on the graves?
No.
No, they do not art food. They art fresh flowers. No. They art fresh flowers on the graves. Yes. Do not art food, right? They are fresh flowers. So what do family art on the graves?
Fresh flowers.
Yeah, they art
fresh flowers.
Fresh flowers, right? They art fresh flowers, right? So yeah. I walk through the cemetery.
Oh.
So who walked through the cemetery?
Tony.
Yes, me, Tony. Yeah, Tony walked through the cemetery. So does anyone walk through the toilet?
No.
No. Not the toilet. So Daisy walked through the cemetery.
Yes.
Yes. He walked through the cemetery. I walked through the cemetery. And I admired the beauty of all the colorful flowers. So does Tony admire the beauty of the graves?
No.
Not the graves. So does Tony admire the beauty of all the colorful flowers in the graves on the cemetery? On the graves in the cemetery?
Yes.
He admired the beauty of all the colorful flowers. On the graves, in the cemeteries, right? He admired the beauty of all the colorful flowers. Okay, so this is the